Praise God, hallelujah, man of God.
Yes.
This lady has an amazing testimony. It's an amazing fire testimony. She started coming to this church, to our church this year, and that was at the time of Daniel fasting. And on her second day, she got a parking ticket outside there.
Outside there.
Outside there. Mm. And she left this ticket. She could not pay it at that time. And the money accumulated and accumulated, and it had got to about 300 and something pounds. But she came to the fire service. And when she came to the fire service, she put the letters that they had sent her, she put it in the fire. And after that, she went and appealed. And after they appealed, they wrote to her and said, they have canceled the fine, and that because it's her first time in the area, getting a ticket in the area, so they are forgiving her.
Wait, I've never heard that before. Come on, somebody praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
She appealed
she
the
appealed,
ticket.
And it was past the appeal time.
It was past the appeal time.
It was, yes, ma'am.
And they wrote to her. And they said because it's the first time her in the area. How did they know it was the first time in the area? When she's been here almost every day, 24 hours. I said, am I talking to somebody here now? They have canceled the ticket. Somebody here this week, this coming month, there's going to be a debt cancellation miracle.
Amen.
Receive it in Jesus' name.
I receive it.
This is amazing. They say it's your first time, is your first time to be in this area. Yes.
And I appealed after the money has accumulated. Normally you have to appeal within 14 days, but I appealed after the money had started accumulating, and that's after immediately I put the letters that they had sent to me on the fire, and that's when I went back and appealed.
Stretch your hands right now. Somebody today, you're going to put a document into that fire.
Amen.
And every accusation that has been held against you in the realm of the spirit, under the earth, in the physical, is going to be cancelled.
Amen.
Give Jesus a mighty of praise. Yes.
They apologize and say, we are very sorry, but we've cancelled all that money because it's your first time in the area. That's how it amused me as well, when they say it's your first, and it honestly it was my first time to be in the area, but I kept on coming, and being that I appealed after the money has been accumulated, I couldn't believe it. But I know fireworks, the prayers do work.
Amen.
The prayers do work. Never lose hope. Trust the man of God. Trust all the anointing. We pray that God gives him more life, more anointing, so that everyone can know there is miracle in this church.
Amen.
There is miracle, there is everything that you think of in this church.
Somebody give Jesus a mighty praise.
And she says she gives glory to God and she wants to give a seed for that. She wants to put a seed in
She wants to give a thanksgiving offering.
Yes.
Lift up your hands right now. Father, we bless this, we sanctify this offering, for that we declare never again will she have to lose money by paying unnecessary fine for the rest of her life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, of the Son,
Amen.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Somebody give Jesus a mighty praise.